If you're a buyer, the mistake that most people make is they hired a home inspector, right? And the home inspector goes out within the 10-day window and he gets his report done 2 days before the window ends, right? I would contact an engineer right off the bat. Don't wait for, for somebody to tell you, or else have a clause in your contract that says that if this thing is identified, you get an extra 10 days to investigate it, right? Something along those lines.